Hi friends, my name is Asha Mishra. Today I tell you about our country India. I live in India. I love India. Total how many states are there in India? There are 28 states. Total how many union territories are there? There are 9 union territories. What are they? I will tell you. Andaman and Nicobar, Dadra and Nagar Haveli, Daman and Diu, Jammu Kashmir, Ladakh, Lakshadweep, Puducherry, and then Chandigarh, Delhi. So these all are 9 union territories. What is the capital of India? Delhi. Who is the Prime Minister of India? Narendra Modi. Who is the President of India? Ramnath Kovind. As you can see, this India map of states. As you can see, this flags as a capital of our state. Now, I have put already this capital of states. We are left with union territories. I have left with capital of union territories. So, one by one, I'll put union territories. Now, is Andaman and Nicobar is Port Blair. Now find Port Blair. Here is Port Blair. Put. Now Puducherry is Puducherry. Where is Puducherry? Here. Daman and Diu. Daman. Where is Daman? Here. Dadra and Nagar Haveli is Silvassa. Now Jammu and Kashmir. What is capital of Jammu and Kashmir? Srinagar. Yes, Srinagar. Ladakh. Ladakh is Leh. Now Delhi is New Delhi. New Delhi here. Now, Lakshadweep is Kavrati. So, you can learn from this capital of states like this only. If you like it, please like my video and subscribe my channel. Thank you.